So here we are, my second attempt at this video. First one was quite funny actually. I nearly broke the locomotive. Sounds bad, but it's funny. I will put it up on a bloopers. So, back to the point. Here we're going to do a little bit of shunting. We're going to be shunting these coaches here for the Flying Scotsman. If you haven't seen the video of the Flying Scotsman train set review, it was the one just before this, and I recommend you go and see it. And also, if you haven't seen the video of the shunter, I recommend you go and see that as well. So, we'll get it going at about 12 o'clock. Yeah, going forward, so we don't break it again. Well, we didn't actually break it, but it was... Oh, for God's sake. Right, sorry about that. But it was another fail. But here we go. We'll do it again. And she makes a pass this time. So we'll just change the point here. So that she goes in. Trying to get you in as close to there as possible. And we're connected. So you take her out in reverse. And she takes the coaches with her. Now all we've got to do is disconnect Thomas 1 from the rest of the coaches. I do have a bit of trouble most times with disconnections, but there she is. It's done. Right. So for the rest of the video, well, most of the rest of the video, just enjoy the music and sit back and relax. Almost did the same things last time. Not quite as much power. Sorry about the sudden interruption of the last video. Well, the last section of this video. I got so irritated by the Flying Scotsman and her coaches derailing that I just took her off. So, here she is on a victory lap. And I think she deserves it. Because if you remember, she was a really, really good price. I would suggest you get this locomotive. She's powerful, she goes slow, and she's cheap. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Comment and rate below, and subscribe at the top. Remember to read the description, and join me in future videos, and enjoy the Hornby world with me.